My name is Aviman, and I want to tell you an experiment. The experiment name is Discover the Needs of Seeds. We need sun and water and air and temperature. And we need seeds in a bowl or something like that. And three tissue papers and three sockers. Something. And first we have to put the seeds inside a bowl with water, bowl of water. Then we have to put it in the night. So one day, after that we have to put seeds inside. Then put some water. But on the next day, nothing happens. Does not have water, and this one does not have, does have water, but it had so much, so it did not grow because it did not have air. Okay, and this one does have water, sunlight, and air and temperature, because that's why we have to put sunlight and temperature and air and water in this.